How is everybody today? Today, we're going to go on to the DAMT2 server. And there should be a couple questions you should be asking yourself right now. First one, why is Mobinng using his face cam on a DAMT episode? That will be explained shortly. Second one, why are you on the startup screen? That will also be explained. I leave the end, apparently. So, if you're watching the other guys' channels, you might be noticing videos that start with Prank Wars, DAMT, something like that. And you might have noticed that I haven't released one yet. Well, the reason why, I was actually told to, I was actually told to be recording when I hopped onto the server. By JA and Ghost, so that can only mean one thing, right? I've been pranked. Lucky for me, I have plans. not against them, not yet at least, but I do have plans. Oh, and it put us all the way. Okay. so I've got to go to my base. That's what I got to do. I got to find a way down first. This can only end bad. Yeah, be careful. Be very careful. Okay. This makes me nervous. This makes me really nervous. Okay. And we're just going to want to avoid that portion right there, because there's a glass thing right there. And actually, I think the safest thing is to jump down from over here. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, whew! That made me nervous. So now we get to find our way back to our place. I'm really afraid of what I'm going to find. I have an idea of what it's going to be. However, they told me not to record or not to hop on unless I'm recording a week ago. So hopefully it's not like spawning a bunch of things right now. That won't be fun. But I guess we'll just find out here in a minute after this long trek. It's a really long trek. I'll be right back. Okay, we're close to home. I am sort of worried about what's going to happen. I really hope it doesn't kill me. I really hope it doesn't. So far, so good. I don't hear anything either. Although, I don't remember redstone right there. Rick. That's from Ghost Rider's video. That's still here. Okay, so I know for a fact that Ghost Rider has stolen our secret book, our police report, and he's left a copy of the Holy Breadstick in here. I will need to recover that. Okay, let's go upstairs, see if there's anything up there. I really don't hear anything. Nothing in here, is there? No? Okay. Nothing right there. Oh, God. Right, okay. Is that it? Just a few pressure plates? Okay, I can handle a few pressure plates. Question is, what do they do? I don't think they do anything. Okay. I hope that's not the prank. Oops. It's all right there. Nothing under these. Nothing under them at all. What the heck? I don't understand. I don't understand at all. Maybe we missed something down here. Oh, maybe it's in the big room. Oh, God. Oh, God. I really hope it's nothing too big. No, there's nothing in here too. Oh, by the way, I dug out a little bit more. It's gonna be a huge area. Nothing. Okay. That's my center point. I put that there. Is there anything up here? You know, all week I've been expecting like a ton of chickens or something, but if there's nothing, I'm gonna be very disappointed. It's like the troll is the is them telling me that there's a troll when in reality there isn't. Where's the dark spot? Right there. A couple of them. Oh. I thought this area was lit up. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. My base is too big. I've got a lot of area to cover. What if it's in the water temple? You know, that area? Because there's nothing up here, right? I hope not. Okay, we'll check up here first, and then we'll go over to the water temple if we don't find anything. Here's the thing. Ghost and JA told me not to go anywhere near my place unless I was recording. So that tells me they at least collaborated together. Right? So if there's nothing here, I'm gonna be like doubly disappointed. Cause I know they can do better than this. What's that sign say? Good luck? What? Oh, what the frick? Right. How do I get to that? I don't know. I don't know. There's sponge? Okay, so I can't shoot it because I got a flame bow. No. I'm gonna need blocks. Looks like there's a chest there too. Wonder what's in the chest. What do you think? Two stacks? Two stacks should be enough. Although I'd rather not use my stone. I'd rather use cobble. Stack and a half should be fine. Okay. I know I didn't put that there. Where is it? Is it centered? I don't think it is. Oh, maybe. Maybe it is. Oh, but we got the torch there. Okay, no problem. No problem. I don't know how high to go. We can go a little further. That's probably good. Okay, now for the fun part. Okay, careful, careful, careful. We don't want to step on that because it will activate the TNT. So we gotta be extra careful getting to it. Okay, now what if that's a trap chest? We gotta break the TNT first. Right? That's the safe thing to do. And we'll just like that. Okay. Now we got that. And we can just knock that off. Okay. What the heck? Sarnon's here. Please call 248-434-5508 while recording. Feel free to use Google Hangouts to do this. Should I call that number? Okay. I'm gonna ask Sarnon if he... Oh, God. Let's not do that. Oh, God. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sarnon's here.
It's Sarfoid 2! I had to.
Okay, so I'm gonna call. Hopefully my battery doesn't die before then. Let's see here. It's 248-434-5508. MI, is that Michigan or Missouri?
I believe that's Missouri.
Missouri. So what would Michigan be?
Oh, wait, Missouri's MS. Michigan is MI.
Then what's Mississippi?
Oh, Bob Saget. God! I can't remember my frickin' states!
Neither can I. It doesn't matter. Let's... Let's listen to this. Calling speaker. Oh, it's Michigan. God dang it. God dang it. God dang it.
A full commitment's what I'm thinking. Oh my god.
God dang it. Get freaking Rickrolled.
Rickrolled in a different manner. That was awesome. Oh my god, I'm glad I was on for that. Oh, Bob Saget.
That was...
Oh.
I should have let the chest blow up.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh my god.
God dang it. And like, oh. This chest is just filled with so many poppies too.
Oh god, just the fact that you got Rickrolled in such an elaborate manner.
Seriously. I'm hanging over a ledge, by the way, just to get to this chest.
Oh, my god. Oh, that's ridiculous. Oh god.
God dang it. Now I gotta go see if there's any others. Because it would be just like them to do that in multiple fashions.
Yep.
God dang it.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm actually getting rid of the chicken mess that happened to me a while back.
Oh yeah, if you don't know what Sarnon's talking about, go check out his channel.
It's Vlog 42 DAMT Chickens.
Yes.
And chickens.
Hey, are you ever going to upload that remix I sent you?
Oh, I didn't know you wanted me to upload it.
That's why I sent it to you.
Oh. I'll have to... Yeah, I'll have to upload that tonight. Oh my god. Yeah, Mobinng sent me a remix of some of the things I say. Yeah. You'll be seeing it tonight, definitely.
In all fairness, that was just one clip you said, and I just added some pictures and some looping.
Yeah. I mean, that still takes dedication, though. That's ridiculous.
I almost missed the thing in the sky, too.
Oh, my god.
You want a sponge? I got a sponge.
Sponge! Oh, my god.
I should have let the chest blow up.
With what happened, probably. I can hear more chickens.
The clucking will be forever in your soul.
It already is. With all the times we broke the serve with chickens, the clucking will always be there. It'll be with you for the rest of time. All the chickens.
God damn.
It's the chickening! gotta make it sound more epic than it actually is. Just chickens.
The chicken apocalypse.
It's the Chickopolis! With Jason! And I actually totally forgot that that was an Elman animation character.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You bred. Good job. Not talking to you, Sargon. I'm talking about the chickens.
Oh. Oh, God. This is definitely gonna be an interesting prank war.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Now we just need to do something, since we haven't yet.
Yes.
What?
Go ahead.
I know what I'm gonna be doing, I just don't know who I'm gonna do it to yet. And really, I don't hop on the server very often, so it had to take a bit of timing to be able to get onto the server without being noticed.
Yeah. So I think that's gonna be about it for today's episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe to both of us.
Love you!
But
seriously, dude, sub to all of us.
We really do appreciate it. It really does help us out quite a bit.
It means a lot.
Yes. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below.
Please do.
I typically respond back to them.
I try to, but I tend to get distracted by a lot of things. And when you work, you can't really be on YouTube a whole lot.
Excuse me? I work more hours than you, and I upload more videos. So that's...
I'm doing better now!
Yes, you are.
I was just being a sarcastic bot.
Excuses.
I suck, gangs, I know that!
Well, thanks for joining us, Sargon.
Yeah, no problem. And I do not mean anything by what I just said.
Oh, we know. Oh, I know. I know, at least.
Yeah. Just in case the viewers didn't know.
Yeah. I'll talk to everybody later.
This is Star 42 signing out. Later.
Bye-bye.